Hello guys, welcome back to Peace Tower. Today we're gonna be finishing up the sewer and heading up to the next floor. Yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today. Don't really have anything to say. That's all we're gonna do for this video. So let's go on and hop on it. Wait, no, not exit. What else, guys? I have some stuff to show you. Some good stuff to show you. So off camera, I P-ranked Peppermint. Oh, and there's something else. I also P-ranked the noise. I am very proud of this. But it literally took me like a bunch of hours to P-rank the noise. It took me literally no time to do Peppermint. But on the noise, it took me a lot of time. So I am proud of that. This seems like the level we need to do. Oh! Censor that out. Oh. I wasn't able to get a good look at the controls of that. Should I be worried? Wait, what? Teeth? Oh. 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 Hi. Wait, it's just keep. Wait, nope, now I know. I keep forgetting this is a mechanic. Oh. Oh, secret! Are you kidding? Hi. one. Oh! What the? How is this noise? Three topics. Missing two more. Wait, no. I saw it. Yeah. Not a secret. Wait, no! No! Oh, wait! No! It has to turn the blocks on! And I missed it once again! Thank you. got a feeling I do not want to be grabbed by those freaking ass. All 5 coffins, we got them all. Make sure there's nothing there. And stage completed. We also got all 5 toppings. And only 8 damage. Oh, we also got A rank. And we did really good on that level. Oh, and also 2 secrets. We did really good on that one. Where's the boss? Oh, let me do that. Wait a second. Why did he put that there? One more regular level. Oh, and there it is. And there's the boss stage. Let's go on by that. Just enough. Peppino? Okay, and guys, I know our limit for like levels per video is usually 2, but we're gonna be doing 3 for this one. Oh, Jesus! I feel like I'm skipping so much. Oh. Oh, he's chilling. And bit his hand. Sorry. Oh, and we also miss again. Mm-hmm. Wait, I got an idea. Nope. I guess that's for later in the novel. Oh, it means that. Oh, what the- oh, it's an ice wall. I'm an idiot. Oh. How they- break all ice blocks, that's what it does. So you need to get this now. Wait, is this just... yeah, that's the way I was before. Santa! I hate these guys! Also, they're even more annoying than those cheese guards. Oh, wow. And that's death! Wait, how many copies? 4 out of 5, okay. Oh, and I went too fast. Huh? Oh yeah. And that's all the top. Is anything here? No. No, in fact, no!
Oh!
We saved ourselves from near death. Wait, in the freezer. Satan's choice? Huh? Hold in the air to spin. Oh! That's cool. The music changed, Garnet. Wait a second. Nope, that's a man. Oh, don't block. Janitor. Don't know where the door is, though. Oh, our combo is high. Hey, is that our only door? Get the secret item. Bunch points. Oh, we might get S. Wait, we might get S. Let me slap the extra lap. Yeah, probably the extra lap. Let's go on. Go. feel like it. But we're close to getting S. We're close to getting S though. Highest combo 67. Well, that's all the levels here. Now all we have to do is the boss. Huh. Peppino. He looks cool. Oh! Oh! Oh, Jesus. Oh, we have to grab, I remember. I completely forgot. So the ones that are darker in color are the fake ones. Jeez Christ. Parry, I remember. We died. That's horrifying. I'm not. So. Wait, the music is just peace time. Oh, can't parry them all. Cannot parry them all. What the? There's... Wait, why am I doing good on my first try? That never happens. Oh no, I jinxed it. Oh yep, I jinxed it. Alright, so thanks for the note. Second phase, you can hit him anytime. Note that. Wait, here's something else I noticed. He has invincibility points just like us. I found the strategy for this one. Again. That cry is horrifying. Get there. Wait. It's not zero help this time. Oh wait, no, he doesn't be able to help on this fight. And we also died. Again. Perfy though. Oh. trying to learn how to... parry that attack. Oh! Almost missed it. Why the music suddenly all gets so hopeful? Cause the one mistake this game made is have hope with me. Forgot I was on camp. Oh. Okay, so when he runs with his brain out, he's not able to get him.
Mm-hmm.
strike. The real Peppino Spaghetti-O. That's it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. That boss was actually terrifying. And here's something else that wore me out. That boss was still easier than the vigilante. How? Both the noise and evil Peppino were both easier than the vigilante. Like, what? How? How's the world 2 boss easier than the... how's the world 2 boss harder than the world 4 boss? Oh. Let's go on, let's go around. This is scary. Alright, let's look at my if I got any clothes. That's blue. Okay, it's blue, blood red. Oh yeah, when I was trying to P rank the these, like when I was trying to P rank the noise, I got this pink one for parrying. Cause that fight taught me the importance of parrying. Also, happy birthday to who? Just exploring around, seeing what. Oh! Oh! Didn't mean to do that, but. Pepperman? Oh, there's noise. cool, I guess. Wait, Peace Escape? Oh, Peace is scared. I usually end the video here, but I really want to see what's here. Wait. Yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. Oh, only three. Only three things. That's missing. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. This was a pretty long one, despite that we did three stages in one level. But besides that, hope you all have a nice day. See you later, Fancy Felines.